Pray for our Ecuador team when you think of us.